Call the meeting order. We have a quorum. Mayor Pro Tem Benjamin, Councilman Davis, Councilman Butterfield, Councilman Warren. Let's all stand. Pledge allegiance to the flag. Please remain standing for Pastor Nick to give the invocation.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Pray with me. Father, we thank you for another day of life. We thank you that you allow us this time to be together. Father, we thank you for the fact that you promised your presence with us. And what makes that so great, Lord, is that your presence with us means that you guide and you direct and you impart wisdom and understanding to us, so we're not left here alone to try to figure things out. And I pray, Lord, that you would bless everything that transpires in this room tonight. That you would do just that, that you would impart wisdom, guidance, understanding. And Lord, that you would be honored in all that we do. Thank you for the country in which you blessed us with, where we have the freedom to do this. And I pray, Lord, that as we leave this place tonight, that again, you would be with us and that you would continue to guide, lead, direct, and impart to us wisdom, guidance, and understanding. We love you and thank you in your son's name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.